master of adaptation, the camel can throw up to 80 pounds of fat in its hump, convertible to water or energy. Which leads us to our first segment. What's in your pack?
1. Always have a map in addition to a field guide detailing edible local fauna. 2. Cigarettes. Although I do not condone smoking, I have found that relationships of necessity are forged fastest over the sharing of a smoke. 3. Baking soda. Most people are not aware that this common household item relieves sunburn, insect bites, and can be used as a natural deodorant. If you've heard this before, chances are you, like me, are accustomed to a life on the move.
And exactly why you're tuned into this week's installment of the Dromedary.
Bobby, honey, you're gonna be late.
Hey, where's Farron? Farron, what the hell are you doing?
Making fuses.
Don't! Come on, get up to me. Get up. Jesus. Why aren't you warming up with the other kids?
Thanks. But no.
Okay. Let's go play dodgeball.
Do me a favor, hon. Be nice to Kevin. He'd be good for me. For us.
Like Dale or Cliff.
Different. Go on. Make Mommy proud.
Hi.
Listen, Kevin. You seem like a marginally intelligent subhominid.
Thank you.
But let's be frank. She's simply indulging your Oedipus complex. And when Maureen tires of
what's
you...
What's an Oedipus complex?
Please. I only wish for amicable understanding of the interim.
Come on, Bobby. Let's be buds.
Did I tell you that I make my own explosives?
Does Maureen, your mom, know that?
Some have enough power to maim, dismember, even exterminate. I'm not saying that they would, but they could.
In sports, the provisional poll for Sunday's Indy 500.
Yes?
Is this the Farrons?
I'm Bobby Farron. Can I help you?
Not in the way I was hoping.
You're here for the Dromedary. What's your name?
Perdita.
Shakespeare.
Yeah!
Do you want to come inside?
Oh, I didn't hear the door. You must be Bobby's teacher. Dear Bobby, call me a fanatic, but your words awoke a passion deep within me. Forgive me for being forward, but I needed to meet you. I'm staying at the Sunshine Lodge on Grand, room 11. Yours truly, Perdita Milland.
Oh, you sexy man.
tell me about it?
Oh, absolutely not. What do you want to know?
There's this girl, and...
Oh, stop, stop. Okay, look, you're pretty young, so that's pretty gross. Before you go and do anything stupid, make sure you sit down and you give a long, hard think about it first, okay? And then call me.
Ring, ring.
What are you doing?
I need you to tell me how to have sex.
No.
I thought you might be hungry.
You read my letter.
Of course, my sweet.
Listen, Bobby. I've been really confused lately.
You thought I was a man, and... Now you're embarrassed to admit that you may have had feelings for a boy.
Yeah. You're really sweet and smart. I don't want to hurt your feelings.
You act like being a man, and before you know it, you are one. Richard Madden. I'm still the man you came for. It's me you're looking for, Perdita.
Call me Purdy.
Gladly. Purdy?
You need to go.
I thought that
I did. You're just a kid.
Get thee to a nunnery.
Would you like some orange juice, sweetie?
Do you know that I've been out all night?
Coffee, then?
Would you be surprised if I called you an unfit parent?
My feelings would be hurt.
That makes the two of us, then.
You're right. I don't know much about being a mother. But that doesn't mean I'm not proud to be yours. So, whatever has you so upset, it will pass and you'll move on.
I'm tired of moving on. Where's Kevin?
It wouldn't have worked anyway. Why don't you go talk to her?
I meant what I said figuratively.
It seemed like a good idea, considering. How did you get here?
Mom, I think we can make this work.
We can't, Bobby. It was wrong from the start.
I don't believe that. Richard Madden once said our soulmate is so much-
Shut your mouth! You don't know what you're talking about. What do you have in your pack to deal with shame?
I'm not familiar with that kind of baggage.
Would ice cream make you feel a little bit better?
Well, I was thinking about, you know, going home and screaming into my pillow until my voice gave out, or I suffocated, but if you think ice cream is a better option, then let's have it your way.
Did you know you can use baking soda to make your own toothpaste?
Time we could be walking around a zoo with the sun shining down over me and you, and there'll be love in the bodies of the elephants too, and I'll put my hands over your eyes but you'll peek through, and there'll be sun, sun, sun all over our bodies, and sun, sun, sun all down our necks, and there'll be sun, sun, sun.